stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly goons from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
All right, man, we have not played this in a while. We're so close to the end, but for some reason we just haven't recorded anymore.
We gave everybody blue balls. It's like, it's so close.
I blame you.
Why?
I don't know, because you're the nearest person.
Oh, where's Noah when you need him? Just stand right here.
Dear Alex, keep you going. Fair tipple. Sarah Brown's up in the basement. Please help yourself to what you can find. My guess is you won't be needing it. Okay. That gives us a clue. We have to go in the basement.
Uh-oh.
But you don't go in the basement.
Not that again.
I got a shotgun. I gotta remember the controls. Okay, that's gonna make me...
waste mana.
She rotated. It did make me waste mana.
Just as creepy.
It's a big ass spell. Big ass spells! Because there might be things attacking me in the house now that I'm getting close to the end of the game.
Oh,
I'm not just running around enchanting my guns for fun like I have been the whole game.
Which it is fun.
Hey, it ain't bad. I enchant guns all the fucking time. I'm going to open a gunsmithery where we enchant guns.
Yeah, the best thing about it is you don't have to just enchant guns. You can enchant anything at all. You can pick up that fucking barrel right now and be like, I'm going to enchant this safe.
I need a stethoscope to crack that shit.
Alex is apparently a master light. Is she like Jill?
Yeah, well, she's a woman in survival horror. She can pick locks and mix chemicals and carry more items. She doesn't have a lighter, though.
Nope.
Alright, that's the entrance to the fucking city.
I imagine one time she's just down here like, hey, Grandpa, what's that? He's like, we don't know anything.
He's like, don't touch that. Here, have a Weathers original. She's like, I don't want one. And he's like, the darkness comes. Alright. What am I looking... Okay, that was the thing with the lucky penny. Well, Grandpa, you drunk old asshole. Oh, here we go. Yeah. I found a pickaxe.
You gonna go mine diamonds?
Apparently. Everybody has to know walls. Two comes from uses.
It's missing an E.
Might come in handy. Oh, yeah, you're right. Maybe that's how you spell pickaxe. Probably not.
I've been spelling it wrong like forever then.
Alright, I think I know where we could use this. A wall that we've been perturbed by the whole game.
Oh, yeah. Go fucking smash that door, and Abustus is gonna be looking at us like, what are you doing?
Not Abustus, he's a straight Abustus.
Actually, you're not insane at all, so he probably won't be looking at you.
Oh, you, Busty Sinclair over here?
Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
Nice looking at you.
Hey, how's it going, Alex? Doing good?
Rick, my neck's off. You step the day out, I think I'll look around.
Yeah,
got a quick in it. All that nonsense.
Go to town on it.
Finally! This reminds me in Silent Hill, The Room, when you bust a hole down your wall and you find Walter's fucking dead body strapped to a cross.
Well, let's hope there's not any bodies strapped to crosses in here.
Alex is like, I finally get to do something. She's remembering Maximilian Roivas.
Jesus fuck.
I guess this is probably why they locked him up in an insane asylum.
I guess he thought all of them were bone thieves.
He was you. He thinks everyone's a bone thief. Look, she just spun a little bit.
Maybe you're... Yeah.
Oh, God, it's the curse of the wave bird. Also, there's a huge fucking enchant, Turturga enchant in the four. So let's dispel that shit. So we need a 3-point... spell list.
Maybe he was slightly spell insane.
Magic, cash, 3. Yeah, he was... He had a lot going on. Alex, stop spinning when I leave menus sometimes. Damn it. Spell list. Just spell magic, cash, 3-point U.
He's like, you can't tell me what to do.
We don't hardly ever cast. We also...
This is useless.
Yeah. A stethoscope. Yes. Yeah, they keep slightly scrolling up. Here, hand me the, Hand me the wavebird Noah left here. Noah's going to inadvertently save us. So set it to the right channel and I'll use it. No, I mean, if you watch this, I'm using your Wavebird and it's dirty. You need to clean this fucking thing. Oh, it's... What? I put it on the right channel.
Plug in player 2, so I don't think it'll work.
Well, no, that doesn't matter if it's on the same thing as the receiver. God damn everything.
Fucking technology.
Reggie Fee's a man who can't do nothing.
And then...
There.
Oh shit, what does he have to say for himself?
What does he have to say for himself? There's 3 people. Damn. Alright. He started watching his servants because he became scared of them. He thinks they started doing creepy shit, and so he had to take action. He had to take action, and that's an old timey telescope. Needless to say, he got shit done, and by the shit, he was them, and by done, he murdered them.
In cold blood for no reason.
Cold blood. He did. He burned all his cooldowns. He burned Blade Rush, and Adrenaline Strike, and Psychic Blast. Those are all rogue moves, right?
Psychic Blast a little bit out there, but you know.
Oh, hey, there's Bone Thieves in here.
He was right.
And a Trapper.
Oh, God.
I really wasn't expecting that. It's the first time Alex has had to do this. She's like, this place sucks. Turn purple. Damn it. You know you want to. All the cool kids turn purple. There we go.
What is purple, fucking...
Well, it's just to get to the X that you have to step on the purple one.
You're punching him! You beat the shit out of him!
I'm Alex Roivas, baby.
Surprising.
There's that dead body.
Yeah, he's like, why did you put me here?
How's my family supposed to remember me? Let's see if my shotgun's still at your target enchanted. It's not, but it's enchanted with shotgun shells. Which might be enough. Oh god, it wasn't.
These jelly bones!
Now that one is. Stop shooting! Damn it! They missed.
There we go, that's the satisfying noise of motherfuckers dying. Take your sweet time.
Sweetheart, honey.
That shotgun blows. Pull out the gun. Pull out a pistol or something.
Should I? Let's go to the Gladius.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to melee beep some. Hey, could you go close the blinds? The glare is fucking killing me.
Oh, alright, yeah. 1 minute
more. I get missed all of this action.
I am doing hot fucking beeps on these motherfuckers. She has the damn finisher too, son.
She
don't fuck around.
Oh, wrong one.
There we go.
It's the darkness. It's symbolic.
Well, we need the darkness, or I can't see the TV. It's talking about how we need the power of Mana Rock in order to win. So we need the power of the darkness.
Was that a spoiler? Is he the darkness?
What's up? You can open the door. I thought I heard somebody knocking on the door.
I did too. Maybe someone's closing the door.
Maybe somebody is playing spooky tricks on us.
This is it. We're insane. We're gonna go crazy. We're gonna die.
We are! Our own personal sanity is decreasing. Hey, buddy!
Oh! Jesus Christ.
I don't have to shoot these guys, but I want to.
She does take her sweet time reloading that shotgun.
Well, you gotta savor it. You can't just fucking... Oh god, that's not where I wanted you to shoot, Alex. Sweetheart, honey.
Tick, tick, tick. How many shotgun shells do you have? That barrister is just gonna be covered in zombie guts forever.
I see. Like, one. Well,
hey, banister?
That.
I think we'll do yours. He's like, I'll just stay over here. Please help kill me.
No mercy. Hey, what? Maybe we'll save a few shotgun shells just because you like them so much.
How many do you have total?
10 additional ones. We'll take a starter revolver to block, Alex.
Alright. Enchant cheeseburger.
Enchant with I can has.
He's disoriented from being shot in the face.
That is enough to disorient you. Alright, let's continue to take train. Why is my shield gone?
Those bounties fucked you up.
No, but I just recasted it.
So you recast the rune.
The magic pool. I'm hitting the wrong button. Damn it. Well, I want my shield. Do 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 do. Yeah. It's been so long since we played, I forgot which hot spells I had set to which button. There we go. Magic balls! Oh, my balls are missing. The balls are inert. Dende's dead. Alright. Let's see. Check that shit.
Made of brass.
Wait, I guess I need to examine this now. Yeah. Oh, God. We have to listen.
Alright, let's listen. Oh, God.
So nerve-wracking. It's because I can't, like, tap one.
There.
Oh. So that was, what, 60-something? So we remember because I have to do it again?
I think we're, like, around 60.
Long fucking number.
Alright.
So 81, 60, 81, and. Okay. We have to restart. Around 60. Let's see what it was exactly so we'll remember.
60.
It was 60, but I went past it. Damn it. Okay. It's like trying to fill your pump up, your gas in your car up to a certain number. 60, 81. And what was the other one around when it clicked again? Around 60 again?
Yeah.
Damn it! This fucking waiver!
Alright, 60. Do, do,
do, do, do, do. So care about them mirrors. Alright, 81, come on. Alright.
Slowly.
Damn it, this thing is fucking clicking so unresponsively.
I did my 50, but be careful.
Well, you can hear me pressing the wave bird, but it doesn't move every time.
There. Whew! That's over with.
This is the most nerve-wracking part. Hey, so Chaturga fucking essence is in there. Yep. So we got the essence of Chaturga, the crankshaft, another letter from Edward, and the Ashes to Ashes page. Uh-oh.
Does it go right into it?
What's Pius up to?
Pius, do the old tricks again.
He's like Snively Whiplash. He's like, I'll get that wascally Alex.
A storm approaches again. A storm of metal and fire.
That sounds badass.
And a torrent of souls along with it. Young and vibrant.
Yes. I have.
He's like, I already know, fucker.
A worthy sacrifice, I am sure. And one
here, go ahead and unravel that controller. And we're going to plug it into slot one, and I'm going to use it instead of the Waybird, because it's starting to give me fucking problems.
I'll just do the orange one.
Well, where is the orange one?
Right here.
Okay. You better hurry! Well, if Augustus grabs me right in his cutscene,
oh god, then I won't be able to save you.
Oh, but be careful, don't make the game crash. Don't hit, like, reset on the Wii or something. I did that once when I was playing City Folk, and Rossetti was unkind to me.
As Rossetti.
Actually, here, let me save my game before you do anything.
Before I fuck everything
up. Yeah. We're saving over, what's his face? Peter Jacob.
Oh, the World War guy?
Yeah.
Then you come up here.
Yeah, I think the batteries might just be weak in the Wave Bird, but fuck it. I have this sweet ass orange GameCube controller. I might as well use it. That apparently is tied in some kind of sailor knot.
It is. I don't know who did it. Wasn't me, because I am not capable of such a fucking task.
It's beyond your abilities. Maybe you're some kind of secret knot tying savant.
Do I just do it in my sleep?
You do.
All right.
You're like Ed when he sleep eats the entire neighborhood.
Ed?
Oops. You would never understand how much actions Garrett is having right now trying to plug this fucking game controller into this Wii.
Alright. What? Where is it? Oh, there we go.
This is going to be a whole video by itself. Alright.
You're good.
I probably lost all my enchants, but it doesn't matter. We're going to read the damn pages anyway.
Dear Alexandra.
Wow, it has voice acting.
If you are reading this, Alex, then I am surely dead. Knowing that the police will contact my only living relative, I made sure to leave this message for you. As I write this letter, Pius Augustus is waiting for his chance to strike me down for what I have done to the Guardian City. I believe I have slowed Augustus's plans, but not stopped them completely. He will still try to bring his ancient into this world. You must continue what our ancestor Max has started. You must gather the artifacts and call forth an ancient to combat what Augustus brings into this world. Of the artifacts, there are four.
Alright. Hopefully you read what it was saying, because I skimmed through it. All right.
It's not about you having to,
time for the last chapter that's not Alex.
Disaster and death lurk. There is likely to be an ancient just beyond our senses. Waiting.
Waiting and watching. Wait, watchers.
Waiting, and exploit it toward
their own twisted ends. We're so far away.
Hundreds of oil fields are set ablaze on the hills of war.
We'll be so much louder the rest of the video now.
Titans, knowing that lives will be forfeit and resources squandered.
Squandered's a funny word.
A few people make a difference. People like Michael Edwards, a Canadian industrial firefighter
hired to Canada under the war. So this is the badass firefighter in 1991.
1 year before I was born.
He was like, I gotta get this fire out so I can get there for Garrett Burr. It's fucking time. Fucking oil fires. We have to make sure we get the enchanted Gladius before the end of this chapter so we can give it to Alex.
It's hotter than hell here. I'm getting a little nervous about this one. It feels more out of control than the others. More powerful. I don't know how else to describe it.
This is the safest way to blow out these things. You've done this enough to know that. It's by the numbers. It's all good. Just relax.
The silicon cloth and the water spray are there, so you're probably right. We've got 500 pounds of 80% nitroglycerin-grade dynamite all in place. We're good to go.
Edwards, you can pull your team back now. Get your team to a safe distance and we'll try to kill the fire.
It's the best way to put fires out by fucking blowing it to hell.
We're getting a pressure increase at the well cap. It's gonna tear itself apart. Hurry! Get your team out of...
Oh, shit.
Turns out setting up nitroglycerin dynamite beside fires isn't very safe, but that's what you have to do, I guess.
They tried to do it a little bit too close, so like, we'll get risky, whatever.
They're like, we've done this 100 fucking times.
Well, he got blown to hell, literally.
It's our last time to visit the crumbling temple that we've been to as Kareem and what's his name?
Oh, we literally, that's right there by the pillar.
Yeah. What was the other guy's name? The useless guy? Bianchi?
Yeah. And he's just lucky enough to live. Poor bastard.
Damn. He's got the best red flashlight, aka torch, if you're British.
What the hell happened? They're all dead.
He's like, goddamn.
McCormick. Patterson. All gone.
I'll miss both of them so much.
Damn. Poor guy. He just got some lanky arms.
He's been buried alive under tons of concrete.
Uh-oh, there's Bianchi. He's like, hey, boy.
Take this. Guard it well.
He's like, no.
Take it. Take it to the ruins of Enga. At the ruins...
So take it to Rhode Island.
He's gonna tell him not to touch it, too?
You want me to take this to some ruins under a house in Rhode
Island? He knows so much about it already.
Take it. Save us.
He uses his coat to carefully wrap the artifact. I like how people can just sense that shit. Okay, there's the ruby effigy and the sapphire effigy. Now we just have to find the emerald effigy. What we got in our inventory? We got our flashlight. We got our fire axe.
Oh, shit.
So we can fight flesh pounds and scrakes.
So I fuck flesh pounds up with a fire axe.
Equipped with a long endurance battery.
So he's ready.
There's already zombies and shit.
Look at him, he's fucking manly man with it over his shoulder.
This guy's a fucking, he's a motherfucker and he don't take shit from nobody. Although he has low insanity, I guess.
Well, everyone knows that insanity is probably the least important of all of them.
Yeah, that's true.
Fucking axe combo, I can't even do that. Kill him, Floor, he's more hardcore than me.
Son, he don't fuck around. Alright, there should be some loot in here. Let's take a look. Of course, we gotta examine our boys.
Poor bastards. Everyone's a poor bastard in my book.
It's, well, in Eternal Darkness, you're either the chosen who ends up being a poor bastard, or you're just a poor bastard. Here's a dead soldier. He has an assault rifle.
My god.
Some ammo. A pistol. And pistol ammunition. And grenades. For the grenade launcher that's on the assault rifle.
Well, I think...
Look at
400! My goodness, this is going to be a... It's just killing floor.
I told you, he plays this guy. Hey, motherfucker! How you doing?
He has no idea. Just fucking just tap it.
I think it's set on single shot. Yeah, you can switch between single, burst, I think fully automatic, and then grenade fire.
Not doing burst.
So we'll set it on burst.
That's fucking spectacular.
Son, this game's just cranking
up. He knows how to fully automatic. He knows how to. Where did that soldier die? Like, what? When did he die?
I guess he fell down here at some point and just got fucking eat up. Motherfuckers.
Motherfucker, not he. How did he die? How did he die?
I just assume he fell down here at some point. Let's see if it gives us more lore on him. Desiccated corpse, like Spawn's Temple, dressed in a desert contest, a rifle, pistol, and riding mission. The soldier appears to have gone down fighting. So he just fell down here and got eat up by zombies because he's not good at shooting, apparently.
I'm about to say, like, this fireman is going to come out here and be a fucking. Oh.
Be a hero. This game became a fucking shooter.
Alright, let's go. Oh. It's out!
It is!
She's empty. Alright, and then we're good.
No, for some reason he's not reloading it.
There's plenty of ammo.
What the hell? The grenade didn't seem to hurt him very much. He's summoning a little fucker, isn't he? There we go.
Alright. Jesus. Oh,
this thing empties quick. I guess that makes sense, but still. Not as baller as I'd hoped it would be, but still baller.
He's loaded.
Go on, you fucker. Oh, he's taking like 3 bullets at a time, apparently. No, what are you aiming at, motherfucker? You're drunk.
He's insane also, so I'm sure that has to do with it.
Well, I realize I don't have the tome yet. Asshole.
Well, for an insane motherfucker, you're still doing pretty damn good.
Well, I mean, he has this. What gun is this fucking thing supposed to be? I'm sure no one knows.
That doesn't look like any gun I've ever seen in
my life. It's a Hetman Koch G36. What's the handgun? Looks like a Glock.
Glock 17. You were right.
Grab Glock.
Speaking of Glock, I was actually playing Counter-Strike Source and I went Glock only. On an assault pistol round?
Did you have glaucoma?
And I thought... he got fucked up, and I actually got like 4 headshots because the Glock is actually a really good pistol.
It ain't a bad one, by all means. When am I gonna get the tome? God damn it, doing another one of these fucking things.
Or do you? I'm about to say.
If it wouldn't fucking pause me, I could just keep shooting. He's summoning a tracker, isn't he? Yes, he is.
It's so over!
Oh, you cheap motherfucker. I was almost done reloading.
You were done reloading. You actually got the ammo in the thing, but...
Yeah. Here, let's go to the green one and get our sanity back.
He's a hero!
Is he? You got me so motivated all of a sudden. He's tripping balls. There we go.
He's like, help me, please.
Lord, help me. Never again, Lord. One man cheeseburger apocalypse.
I found a burger tank in this place.
I fucking love this thing. Just eat up the rest of this ammunition.
Son, you only get to be a firefighter once.
Yeah, that's true. What was his name? Michael something.
I don't know. He's fucking... He's done for. And...
Oh, God damn it.
The magazine was in there. Games that do that piss me off. Where it's like, you're reloading a Magnum, and like, you empty the bullets out, but next time you go, like, you have to switch your weapon away, so when you go to reload it again, you have to empty the bullets out again. It's like, can you just have, like... I want a game that does that. I seriously do.
There are some games like that. That, Resident Evil Outbreak is like that. You put the appropriate amount back in the gun.
Jesus Christ!
My mass...
They were just clots. They were clots in your level 6 commando. They had no chance.
Level 6 commando. What does he spawn with? AK?
Yeah, AK.
AK rolling. I don't want to miss anything.
Little fire smoke with the bullpup.
Because if I do, Aerosmith might start singing, and I want to get the damn Gladius. This motherfucker never needs magic. Does he even get the damn tome?
He doesn't.
He's like, magic. He goes to the Eternal Darkness room, and he's like, fuck this shit.
He's like, I got the magic of
I do like
bullets.
How this thing lets me fuck these guys up quicker than any other weapon I've had. Because I'm tired of their bullshit. He reloads it so methodically.
Yep, no matter what. And reloading in a game, you could be fucking eat up by zombies and like anything. And you're just like gonna just calmly reload the gun.
And you have so many empty magazines all the time. Like, if you have two loose bullets, you have a fresh magazine to throw in that fucking thing. All right. Well,
that seems easy to get.
So we need a 5-point Turga disenchant. So.
But you don't have the tome.
Oh, God, you're right. He's like, maybe magic ain't bad. He's like the John Henry of magic. He's like, I don't need no magic to put down them railroad tracks.
He's like, well, you know, sometimes magic is all right, too.
He's like, I learned an important lesson today.
Exactly. I was like, we all learned an important
lesson. Sometimes magic is all right, but I still hate white folk. I'm like, damn. This shit got so racially charged.
How much ammo do you have left?
No.
It's chewed through pretty quick, but...
I'm killing a lot of enemies, so it doesn't matter to me. I'm well beyond the era of my life where I try to conserve all my fucking bullets in video games. Like, I've gone so long in my life fucking only using a Magnum in certain situations or using a shotgun sparingly. I'm at a point in my life now where I just want to shoot shit.
Gold ammo. Look at fucking ammo. It looks like a heart.
He's like, this is bleeding as hell. Circular in shape with a series of jewels. Spinning on one side. As though it was once attached to something. Oh. The mysteries of the eternal darkness.
Well, this is that fucking place where trappers...
Are there?
Yeah, I hear him fucking chirping.
You're right.
Ugh! A little bit of Glock action.
Pistol Onry.
He headshotted him and he's done for.
Ain't a bad handgun.
It's not.
See, I watched the two best friends play through this. When they got to this chapter, all they used was that fire axe. And it's good, but they ended the chapter with all their fucking bullets. What's the point? You can't take that shit with you.
Yeah.
When you find a rocket launcher in a video game, just fucking use it.
They were so resilient.
It's like I'm playing Resident Evil. That's the one thing I hate about the old Resident Evils is that you can't manually aim at headshots, so you just have to shoot the zombie like 5 or 6 times.
Yeah, he's a tall guy.
My, you're a tall one.
And he's also a dead one. Double dead.
Get the little guy now.
He's like, you pick on me because I'm little.
He walked over there. He was just like, and my name is the Lord. Alright.
Putting these poor Mantarok zombies out of their misery. Is this a fucking bow? It's a staff, though.
We have to make the staff of omens.
Oh, really?
I don't know what it's called. Staff with the amulet.
That's it.
I think we have to do some Indiana Jones bullshit with it. Alright.
Does it belong in a museum?
It does. I've still only seen Raiders.
Raiders of the Lost Ark?
Yeah, it's the only Indiana Jones I've seen. And it's a good movie.
Yeah, but so. That's probably one of the better ones, so good job.
I think a lot of people say Last Crusade is the best, so I'll probably have to watch that sometime. Where are my squiggly lines in the room of eternal darkness? Alright, time to use the Staff of Ra.
What is that staff called in Oldham?
In Oldham? Oh, I fuck if I remember. I hated that damn instance.
Okay, Oldhaman, rather, sorry.
Well, I guess we'll just have it here for now.
We'll just cut you in half.
Damn.
The power of the sun just cut you in half.
Boktai, the power of the sun. Let's see, he was looking at us.
He's like,
you boy crazy.
Now he's so...
You run my ass ragged. My body weary. America. Can't take this eternal darkness, America. My body weary. I'm gonna be in another Ocean 11 movie. I miss Bernie Mac. I hit the button to shoot my gun.
Now you can examine it with bullets.
Let's see what these are. Son. Air-fused grenade shells. So...
What do you have? What happens when you examine it?
This, it just says... Looks like a scale replica of the area. Models made from clay and seems brittle. Some of the buildings appear to have been coated with a reflective glaze, which sounds delicious. I feel like I need something...
I haven't had a good glazed donut in forever. My god.
Try shooting. Try running through. Try jumping. The true Dark Souls begins here.
I wonder why, maybe there's something you can do to rotate it?
Yeah, there's something going on. Something secret that I'm missing.
He knows, he's looking up.
God, I keep forgetting when you tap the A button, it makes you use your current weapon. Not that I care. Fucking bullets are like Skittles to me, I'll give that shit away. Alright, let's keep looking around. Let's keep moping around.
Whatever, I hate Eternal Darkness, whatever, gay.
Why did you have to channel the spirit of Sean?
Because it's the true Eternal Darkness.
I must mention him in every fucking video now. Why is he looking at?
He's reading the wall.
I guess. That makes sense. Okay, this is where we came up and found the staff.
Yeah. Of Ra.
Yeah, of course. Or Omens.
Or Mum Ra.
Staff of Omens. Give me feels beyond feels. If only the new Thundercats had kept going. Kids these days with their Legos. And their Bakugans.
Bakugan!
Why are you shooting so slow all of a sudden, Chief? Alright. I figured I'd save the assault rifle in case I had to fight any more of those fucking summoner things, because they're a pain in the ass. Alright, this led to this other room over here, where there weren't shit, right?
Yeah. Maybe fuckers.
A pack of fuckers?
Now this is where you mowed down that crowd of them.
I did. I had major CC. So much crowd control.
This is more convoluted than the fucking temple or the city.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, that fucking place. We have to go back there as Alex and finish the fight. We have the Master Chief, that shit. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Ow.
If it would just give me the goddamn Tunnel of Eternal Darkness, though, this wouldn't matter.
It's not that easy.
Being cheesy.
The tome has to find you worthy, I guess.
I just have to go through the right door. I realize I have no way to heal until I find it, unless he's got a magic fireman amulet that heals. These guys, I wonder if this thing is needed. Maybe this has something to do with it.
Reflective.
Yeah, in that room. Let's go back to the damn room. No, don't shoot your gun! I should unequip that shit, but I'm not going to. Oh, I have no additional handgun bullets. I've used them all.
How did it go so wrong?
I figure I probably won't find any more dead Desert Storm soldiers to loot, so...
Might not be that lucky.
Thanks, George Bush Sr., for not sending enough men to die in hidden temples. Alright.
And I wouldn't want to die in a hidden temple.
Not even on Legends of the Hidden Temple?
No.
That would be badass. He never gets tired. I can run forever. I wonder if that's a statement. It's fucking Kenyan. They said he was from Kenyanadia, right? I don't see anything. Not my damn flashlight. I'm missing something really simple, like I always am. Like I always am. Like I always be. I don't think it be like it is, Garrett, but it do. But it do. Oh, you can aim it up and down. Are you fucking shitting me?
Well, at least you figured it out.
Yeah.
Oh. Are you fucking shitting me? Well, it's all done. It's all in the past, Ben. It's all in the past.
Return to the past now. Look at that. Ain't she pretty? That looks like the kind of place you'd run into the Tome of Eternal Darkness. Yeah! We're fucking ready now, boys. We gotta take one last look at our peeps. Got Augustus. I guess he's not really a peep. Got Elza, or whatever her name is. I never remember her fucking name.
It is Elza.
Tony. Kareem.
Abdul-Jabbar.
Yep. Maximilian. Paul Luther. No, that's Maximilian. That was Bianchi. And there's Grandpa Edward. Looking so distinguished. The floor is so upset all the time.
Like I say, you can't be here without mentioning the fucking floor at least once.
He's like, I've seen some shit.
Like how he just had his head down like,
I don't...
Michael's
this fucker has low magic.
You probably can't even cast...
I can't cast magic pool. I'll have to cast a 5-point version.
That means, oh my god, you gotta go and make all these spells.
No, I'm not gonna... you're right. Fuck. I don't need magic. I'm a strong black man who don't need no magic. Or no man or woman. I don't know. I'm getting my stereotypes mixed up. Alright.
He don't need no man.
See if I can at least enchant my gun. Well, I don't take nary bit of magic. See if I can put some magic balls around myself and nothing else. It's like, this Glock is fucking ready. You can take out the whole CT team with this shit. Yeah. Who knew being a strong black man meant your magic was so weak? Oh, you're not here. Keep going.
Well, this is in the Middle East, so I don't think he's actually black.
No, he's a Canadian firefighter that looks like that. I'm pretty sure he's a black man.
Okay. That's right. He is Canadian. But why is he doing in the Middle East, then?
He's a firefighter. He got called over here for the oil fires. They had to bring people in.
Oh. Damn, going all the way from fucking Canada, where it's nice and cold all year round.
Living in Canada. Skies of Canada.
Actually, isn't that a stereotype? It's not actually always cold in Canada?
I'm sure it is. Cold because you're in Canada, and you're like, aw. Actually, I've been to Canada once when I was like 11. I went to Niagara Falls.
Canada seems like a really nice place.
It's apparently boring the shit out of you.
Something's stomping around in the house.
Oh, God. It's just the crazy getting to you, Garrett. I don't believe you. We need to dispel Venusaur using a 5-point Charizard.
Here we go. Taking the next steps of the rest of my life.
Give me that. I'm going to immediately save my game before I fuck everything up. The darkness. Damn it.
Oh, here's the darkness right here. Holy shit!
Okay, hey buddy!
He's so fucking close!
Bitch ass fucking worms.
He didn't have shit on you. Is the darkness already taken care of then? My god.
Yeah?
It is.
It's like the darkness ain't shit!
He's like,
you ain't seen true darkness till you seen me, boy! They call me the eternal darkness. Hey guys. What are y'all running to? Oh, you're getting in a fight. We need grenades to fight you.
Grenade out! These spaces are not gone. He soaks with grenades. Can you finish him off with a grenade?
I probably could, but...
I want to see it.
What if it hurts me? Ah, fuck it. You deserve it. You've been good this year.
You've been a good boy. He does! He just fucking blows him up! He gave no fucks either.
He didn't. Fucks were not on the menu that day. Alright. We came here and annihilated this fucking room. Jesus Christ. Oh, hey, bud.
How you doing? Ace.
Not good, huh? Ace is the place. You get shot in the face. Alright.
There's those big fuckers back there.
Wait,
he's
blue. Well, we'll just have to put regular bullets in him.
Where are his legs?
He don't need no legs. Lieutenant Dan, you got magic legs. Alright. Straight hallway, got it.
Fuck it, don't need a sandy.
Oh, oh my Jesus God. Christ!
They're so mad at you for shooting them.
Whew. I fucking came in there and dead-eyed their ass.
John Marston would be proud.
He would. He'd be like, that eternal darkness ain't nothing compared to raising my boy. And then Jack's like, stupid nag.
There are quite a few zombies. He's a big one over there.
He is. It's an axe on something. I mean, it's a good whip.
Walls are bleeding.
Not. Are they?
Yes.
Yeah, Ad combo! Axe super combo!
You just got axed.
He did. He's like, where are them ladies at? Because I'm wearing my axe.
It's a little gory sounding, too.
He's had enough of their bullshit.
Ugh, he tried so hard to hit me. He's like, well, I did my best.
Boo hoo.
Why me?
Beautiful. Strange obelisk. Here's me blocking the way forward. Ah, you think it is, but you know what we can do? Yeah, buddy, buddy. Spell list. Summon zombie. No, wait.
A zombie?
Summon trapper cast.
Oh, I see.
She's like, I've seen some shit. Lord have mercy.
What?
What a little fucking thing.
I will examine you to the trap room and then die for my cause.
He did, just cause. What'd you kill that trap for? Just cause. Oh, fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, glockenspiel.
Inch forward.
It's like my body is ready. Oh yeah. Oh. I'm gonna grab your web. You call me a black lady.
Who are you yawning? I see my sides.
My body, weary. America, there's too many damn trappers, America. Ooh. Them trappers are like him downstairs. Alright. What have we here?
Uh-oh.
The bind spell. Bankarok, R attack.
Protect creature. What could you be binding?
Alright, let's go ahead and make that spell.
Are you gonna binding of Isaac?
Maybe. Alright.
Well.
Maximum fuckers. We about to be assy.
Is it just me, or does it look a little bit bigger than normal? Nah, I guess not.
So we gotta assume we need our new spell.
Maybe you can bind him to you.
Let's find out. It's a lot of bargons to be thrown around.
It's fucking powerful.
Spell list. That was the last spell cast. Bind, 7 points to target.
I think the magical shield blocked it, did it? Nope.
Oh god, now he's my boy. You my boy, horror! Get him! Well.
He didn't win.
What a bitch-ass horror.
How come he didn't win?
You're right. This grenade is this fucking... No matter who wins, they lose.
Yeah.
Baby. As long as you realize it's my ass or yours, you can bet my ass will be the first out the door. Got it. Yeah. Fucking John Henry Stamos here is the best character I can believe.
Explosives.
Hey, plastic explosives.
Okay.
I have to assume that was Manorok's voice. I mean, who else would have said that to him?
Manorok, you sound a little bit creepy.
Manorok need a lozenge. Ain't got time for no Metal Rock America. I just love this guy being Bernie Mac. Is that racist? To want this guy to be Bernie Mac?
No.
I'm not saying he is. I'm saying I want him to be. That's different. This should be the room with the magic gladius.
It does look like it because there's an awful big man holding a big sword.
It's got the trappings of a gladius room, you're saying?
Yeah.
Why do you need a magic lady? Why can't you disenchant this fucking axe?
I want to have a magic fire axe.
Alright, so what the we have to do bleeding. Is... You're right. Let's save, because I'm probably going to fuck up. What we have to do is, we have to put each effigy in front of the god, or the power that would defeat
it. Did you see his save thing? Go back. It's just him sitting there with his arms crossed fucking angrily. He's like, whatever, man.
Okay. So you would defeat the blue. You would defeat Blastoise.
He's crying about it, too.
Would he? Or is that the blue? No, it wasn't blue. Alright, you would defeat Charizard. And then the last one would defeat Venusaur.
There we go. And then...
And then... that opens a room up way back here. So hidden. So spooky.
So rare.
So rare. Oh, Timmy and Tommy. You know, I haven't played Animal Crossing in like 4 days.
Oh, my.
Yeah, my villagers probably already sent a fucking search party after me. Since I'm the damn mayor.
We can't do anything without him. Our town will fall
apart. Oh, Isabel's probably just asleep on my desk.
It'll be anarchy.
She's like, Mayor Coon. She's like, I hope Mayor Senpai notices me today.
I hope he comes into work today.
What? He said Michael, because that's this guy's actual name. You got the Enchanted Gladius. Well, so now we have... Oh, it can only be wielded by the Guardian of Light. He's like, how come a strong black man can't be the Guardian of Light? America.
America.
That's super terribly racist. The Guardian of Light is going to be some skinny white bitch, not a strong black man. I see how the game is.
Now you're being patriarchal. Now you're being patriarchy.
Yes. I see how it is, Silicon Knights. Okay, I've already been down there. Let's advance the plot. Oh yeah, we've already been in here too.
He's like, well...
Oh, I have to go blow that bridge up.
Destroy this.
Oh, no. It was Super Kami Guru. He was like, no! Get Michael. The Tome of Eternal Darkness!
Michael, blow that bridge up!
Michael! Enchant your fire axe! I'm going the right way.
His enemies in the. He's like, okay, I'm sorry.
Gosh. I didn't mean anything by it.
I didn't mean nothing. You took it too far. Oh, yup.
Alright, here's this big ass room. Where is that goddamn bridge? I'm always so lost.
Well, it's the Eternal. Tome of the Eternal Lost. Yes.
Okay, I feel like this is the right way. Or the other way. A way was right. That's all I have to say. Okay, here we go. We got grenades for days, fucker.
His fucking face just flew off. He's like, whoa.
How could this happen to me?
You got zapped.
My controls have reversed. There we go. They fixed. Because I'm crazy. What? Who? Stop making my controls reverse, damn it. Alright, I gotta use my last grenade on him.
He's being an awful big asshole.
He is. A very large asshole. Oh, Jesus, I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck him, fuck him, fuck him, fuck him.
No, not like this. Just gonna get out of here.
Let's see if I can do a 3-point heal.
My god, it's gonna be the end.
Look at that.
There, thank god.
Heals for days, baby!
He ain't got nothing on you.
Now we're gonna do a fat heal. No, oh, you're bitch ass. Motherfucker.
You hate to see that happen.
You do.
Just unloading this motherfucker. Unload on him, Kevin.
Come on. Fucking bullshit. God, it made my controls fucked up again. Alright. I can't tell if I'm hitting him because of the fucking camera. There!
Let it be finished. Now.
Oh! No magic! No magic!
No? That's too low!
Your man is too low. I gotta hobble my ass around till I have some goddamn magic.
What's the man gotta do to get some magic in here?
Damn it. What is my magic at that much? Don't I have this spell set to something? Yeah, it's the bottom button. All right. Well, let's hobble our asses around a little bit.
I actually remember you didn't have enough mana to even cast the spell.
I couldn't cast magic pool. 7-point magic pool. Damn, man. Who dick I gotta suck get some mana? Look at his bow-legged ass hobbling around these fucking spears. There.
Is this a shield?
No, this is recover all.
Oh.
This is fucking mega elixir spell. Alright, that's the way I came from, right? I can't tell because the camera rotates. Okay, I can tell because that looks different. Alright, how we doing on all our shit? Good, okay.
Still plenty of ammo. Well, considering how much you had beforehand, probably not plenty, but...
Well, they give you a shitload because you're not getting any more, so you gotta fucking stretch that shit out. It's actual survival horror, ammo conservation. But like I said, once again, I'm not incredibly worried about my ammo count.
Considering no matter what, you still have the...
Who do you think he is?
Right ahead of you.
How far did he walk, huh? You shithead.
Ooh, a little bit close.
One bullet left. One bullet left!
Just save that one for you.
Hey, raffin' boy. Oh yeah, you always got to save one bullet for yourself.
Well, that got wasted. You still have plenty of bullets. Then you have a sword, you can always commit seppuku if you got enough nuts for it.
You mean an axe, because I can't wield the sword, I ain't the guardian of life.
Oh yeah, maybe you can just fall on it.
I ain't European enough to be the guardian of life. Oh, this brought me back here?
What?
Where the fuck am I?
What's your actual goal?
Oh, I ran back immediately to get that effigy once I got the tomb. I never actually went down this hole.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Alright.
Do-do-do-do.
So I'm gonna go ahead and save again, because I don't feel like anything fucking happening and having to do this shit again.
The darkness is coming.
We're almost at an hour.
Wow.
Find a damn bridge.
Gotta make things happen. Gotta get progress.
We do. You think it would be nearby. Can I examine these big old spears? No, I can't. Or these sabers. Why can't I just try wield that shit? Like fucking One Piece.
Yeah, whatever his name is.
The Zolo or Zoro. I
don't, I was literally gonna say Lobo.
Lobo. Just like I don't know if it's Monkey D. Rufy or Luffy. And I never will know.
I'm pretty sure it's Luffy.
Where the fuck am I going? Is this a new place? Oh, that's where those fucking monsters were. They came out of that. I remember that. Do I need to cast, like, Reveal Invisible or something? Do I need to make, like, a ladder here?
That seems a little far-fetched.
Yeah, you're right, but let's do it anyway. Because it'll be cool.
Red Grimoire.
Red Grimoire. Yeah, you're right. It was a bit far-fetched, wasn't it? God damn it, Michael Henry Stamos, John Irons.
Jordan.
Jordan. Jordan. Well, I have the tome. Does it unlock any new areas that I couldn't get to before? There was just that dispel to get past the effigy. Check all the walls.
Check the walls?
They're coming out of the goddamn walls.
Harry.
I do a lot of back... Well, it's a survival horror game, so that's why you backtrack so much. Do I have any other items? I have the plastique. 3-minute timer to blow that bridge up. I can't remember where the goddamn bridge was, like, from when I first came back here 100 years ago. This should take me back towards the entrance of the damn level. Told him.
Oh, he's still alive.
Tough motherfucker. You earn my respect, boy. I shoot things I respect. In the face. This is the toughest enemy in the entire game. Can you believe this shit?
You fucking double tap him.
I did. My god, what does it fucking take?
And here's the very beginning.
Yeah, there's a dead soldier. Okay, yeah, there's where I landed when I started. Is there any other way out of this room? This map is,
very convoluted.
Move, zoom. How do I go from,
floor to floor?
Yeah.
It's very convoluted maps, this thing.
It is. Way too convoluted. Alright, so where is the damn bridge? Is it in there? Is it in there? What the fuck am I? Oh my god.
He's lost. Michael's just lost down here. He's gonna have to live down here eating zombies all day.
Eating zombies. I could just summon zombies and then eat them. Probably not very good meat. Alright, the only way out of this room is that ladder. That shit's blocked all the hell. Let's examine it just to be sure. The game isn't like, you didn't say the magic word. He still hasn't gotten tired while I've been running around.
Maybe he hasn't been standing it because he's used to running through fire and shit. Dick is the man.
Right,
so he's a fucking manly man.
That's true. He does have that going for him. Alright, this is where we used. This leads to where we got that staff. There's nothing else in here. Gotta do this play by play.
God, remember the play-by-play with Isaac. Well, what you got here is a clean bird of hell.
Yeah. I tell you what.
Alright, so... What? No, never mind. I was going to say something opened up, but that was just to get the Gladius. Never mind.
Yeah. So, we come through here. This takes us to where we shot all those little fucking trappers to death. There's nothing else in here. As far as I can tell, at least.
Still ladder, that's it.
Yeah. Just keep running.
I think you mean swimming. God, I've watched that movie too many times in my life.
Which movie?
Finding Nemo.
Oh, yeah.
I think everyone has.
Alright, this room is just this room. There's fucking nothing to it.
There's swords and spears all over the fucking walls, but don't be damned if you can touch them.
They're off limits.
I'm surprised he's just holding spears under one arm and sabers like all in his bag. He just
starts throwing.
He's just juggling everything.
All right, this is just that loop around where I disenchanted the thing and got this rig. There's this ladder here. All right, this is just the ladder to go down. There's nothing else in here.
Which is weird, because that thing looks like special, because it has a blue, like, aura about it.
It does have a blue aura about it. If only I had a first-person view mode. Alright, then we got...
This game would look awful in first-person, I think.
Yeah, I mean, it's a... This looks like it would be a doorway, but it's not.
Yeah, they have to tease you like that.
They do love all that shit. So this just leads... into here. Down there is where we got the Gladius.
Yeah.
I mean, we'll check it again if we don't find anything else. Alright, there's here. Or no, is it... Down here is where we killed... What did we do down here? I got the worst amnesia. Oh yeah, this is where we got the bind spell.
Yeah.
And then we killed the two big fuckers over here. This is where the essences originally were.
Oh. That seemed a little fun fact.
Yeah. So, that was all this was for. Because there's no other exits out there.
I like how Kareem was like, I'm gonna fucking kill you. And he went and go cut him down. And he's like, oh, I can't.
He's like, he was so embarrassed. He was like, this never happens normally. Wait. Is there something here?
Fire axe that shit.
Fire axe that shit?
Yeah, just fucking axe it down.
I think I might need to cast Reveal Invisible, but...
Oh,
I figured I'd humor you. You were so excited.
I mean, come on. What can't be solved with a fire axe?
It's a lot of situations to get you out of. It's a lot of episodes of Seinfeld where if you had a fire axe, the shit wouldn't have happened. Alright.
Here we go, finally.
Finally, back on track. I knew it had... Oh, God.
Here's that fucking room.
Oh, it's a detonator for the C4. Okay.
Hey, we found another soldier. We were talking about it like an hour ago.
So I'm gonna have to cast
the balls.
Yeah. But I'm gonna have to cast a 5-point because he can't cast a 7-point.
He doesn't have no magic.
What the hell was that?
It's fizzling.
Okay.
So you only have 5 blocks.
Okay.
One, 2, 3.
Each one takes 2 hits.
Oh, good.
So I can get 10 hits across.
Well, that's easy then.
Too easy. Like he's Howard in my ass across that bridge.
What's destroy. That?
He's like, no. Destroy this. And he's like, you sure? It's a nice, perfectly good bridge. Okay, I think the shit's gonna attack us again. Yep. Hey guys, remember me?
That was such a short, like, an undramatic cutscene. I don't know. Check, check.
Oh yeah, girl.
That was the most anticlimactic, like, mini boss looking mini boss I've ever seen.
They're just bitch ass worms. Bitch ass worm ain't nothing to fuck with. Alright, we need our balls back up because we're only gonna get 3 minutes to get the fuck out of here when I plant that thing. Which means I have to remember how to get the fuck out of here.
Oh god. There's no way. You better save, yeah.
Yeah, I probably should. Does the sleeper do anything in his game? No, it's not even there.
It is a little bit in the future.
1991. Yeah, it's like a couple hundred years since we've been here with Bianchi. Alright.
This is gonna be fucking intense. It's gonna be intense.
Michael has assembled a C4 bomb. My god. Oh, we have to enchant it, I think. We have to enchant a C4 bomb with the power of Jaturga, because it's not strong enough.
Hell yeah.
Damn! Who do? I'm in the middle of this fucking thing. Okay. Alright. It's turned into a Resident Evil, for real.
Yeah, holy shit.
This is Pius' equivalent of the Underground Umbrella Lab. And I've got an assault rifle and everything. It's Resident Evil shit. He's like, this is Resident Evil as hell. He's like, Barry fucking Burton. Hey, shit dick. He's like, come back, you have to fight me.
He's like, I magically locked the door, you have to kill me. And I'm like, no.
Just kick him in the dick, and he's like, he has 3 dicks you have to kick off him. My holy god!
Shit.
The shit I put up with to get out of this room. Oh god.
How do you get out of this room?
Oh fuck. You're right.
Oh fuck. There we go. Hopefully. Have you seen this room before?
I don't know. I'm just running like a motherfucker.
Phew. Here's the staff. Here's the staff room. Yeah, you're
close. Okay, so it just unlocked another area. Also, I'm going fucking crazy. Probably because a bomb's about to blow my ass up. Oh god, we get one of these scenes in the middle of it all. He's like, Alex, stop sucking dicks. She's like, I don't want.
She's like, I never have, though.
sweet Alex. Many centuries I've waited for you. You are mine. Don't disappoint me now. I've waited such a long time.
Pius is such an asshole.
Never. I know what you are. I've seen what happened.
I can always just kind of stand there like, oh, okay.
He's like, deal with it, nerd.
You can try to fight me, but in the end, you shall succumb to my desires. My foolish child.
Basically, just called Alex a noob. She's like, you sound like you're from the 90s. He's like, oh, yeah, I'm Augustus from Portland, Oregon.
What's going on here?
He's like, I ain't got time for this flashback bullshit.
He's like, I really don't. Bullets! He's like, oh, God. Mike fight too much.
I've never fucked one of those up so badly. It's so satisfying. I wish Alex could take this fucking gun in the game permanently enchanted.
Might quite too much.
Just cause I need a little sanity. A little sanity for the road. How is he gonna get out of here?
He's not. It's the thing.
Oh wait, that shit's uncovered now, it looks like. The thing? Is he gonna be trapped in a snowfield?
Hopefully, I guess this is out.
Yeah.
I was like, well, I was trying to take out these fires, but in the end,
A few years later.
Take this shit.
Thanks for coming. I didn't think you'd show.
Look, I have no idea who you...
I think you do. Just as much as I know you know. And let's be quick. The Guardians know where I am, and I won't last the night.
Oh,
but that's
man.
Not the point.
What's this?
Something you need. Don't open it here. Only in privacy. They can sense it if it's not shrouded.
Is it one of the artifacts?
You must leave now, but there's something I have to do before they get to me. I can't protect you if they find us. Good luck.
He's gonna walk off into the night. Poor bastard.
So nothing happened to him on screen, at least. You never know. I mean, they didn't say he died. That he just said that they're after him. He could have just fucked them all off. He probably kept that assault rifle and that damn axe on him all the time now.
I would have.
All the planets are all
this is world. America. He's in Rhode Island, so I mean...
Yeah, he's not in Canada anymore. She's like, God damn. She's like, why isn't he the main character?
She's always so introspective when she gets done with the chapter.
She is. Alright. She has no sanity.
Well, because she's kept on talking to her grandfather or something.
Yeah. Well, that means the next part of Eternal Darkness will be the finale. It'll be Alex taking Hollywood. So
this is a finale. We have to waste at least one Magnum bullet.
It's not. This is a shitty little revolver. Well, you mean we need to waste a shotgun and shit?
You wasted plenty of those and I hit those fucking bone thieves.
You're right. Alright, so I hope everyone's super pumped. We're going to finish this shit eventually.
Eventually.